Don't get off it now.
This is the elevator at the St. Patrick's Trail on Armagh. It's an Otis Earpad 2000, Holus Hydraulic. Here it is. Two-speed door, I like that. You can see the Otis logo. Let's go down to zero. Door is not closed when you press the button. I don't like that. Here we are at zero, but it went out. Whoa, big bump. Actually, two is locked because it's not in use. Let's go back up to one. Well, let's do the whole door, hold the door before I go. It's pretty basic Otis Earpad 2000. Look where you see hey now. It's got the floor indicator and the capacity is 630 kilos, 8 persons. Built in 1993. These are the Series 1 fixtures. Let's go back up to one and we'll listen to that motor. Here we go. See the Earpad 2000 logo? Here we are back at one. Whoa, big bop. Now we can exit the elevator. It's taking a while to close up. There it goes, and that's it.